Hello and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World Evolution. In this episode, we're going to finish putting in our stegoceratopses and our giant spinosauruses as they're having a good old and mutter butters are happy. So I think with this now I can put 5 of each in, I think. Start with the giant spinos, shall we? That says 21, but I think it's only... I think the stegoceratopses are only 5, so let's have a quick shoot down. Oh, only 20. Yep, that's 20. So, 6 and 4, and yeah, so 5, 5, and then that's that. Then we got this absolute monster of an enclosure. So, while we're waiting for them, I think what we will do is we'll do a spinosaurus enclosure. Now I don't know whether to put this in the concrete or just the electric fence. I'll do it in the concrete. They're dangerous. So for the spinosaurus, this is going to be an absolute massive one as well. And I'm going to make it as much of a swamp environment as I can. So while I have I say it's massive, it's not that big. I'm just gonna just do that, really. So that's all right. Okay, let's get these out. Okay, and let's get the back to the G's. There's the G. There we go. And then, because I think this is going to be a little bit fun, we'll do a Jurassic tour in here as well, and then I'll build the swamp like enclosure around here. So oop, not that way, come on. So, to make this swampy, let's get the mud on. Because I don't think there's a lot of green in a swamp. The only thing that I do find quite annoying is when you want to do, for instance, bushes like that, you can't make it not go green. It's gonna be well, you can't, it's all green still. You can't just make it go over the current. I guess it looks like a dirty green, but still. Oh wow, that's a lot quicker than I expected. I would put the Suchomimus in, but they'll just end up killing them anyway. So, one, two, three, four, five. Okay, let's
asset collection request received.
Ah, there is one hiding in there. I thought so. I like the rumble of the Diplodocus.
Asset to be collected.
It's neat.
Asset in transit. Assets in the air.
Come on, knock them out. Don't make me take over. I will.
Picking up asset. Delivery complete.
Come on, I've got an enclosure to make. By this time, they're almost ready. Ah! So frustrating. There you go. be fair, I do like almost all the skins for the coast, for the Stegoceratops. For the coastal? Yeah, for the coastal. Right, while you're doing that, let's...
Asset delivered.
You know what? So it looks like it's kind of flooding a bit underneath, so that's fine. Right, so... So I'm just trying to map out where on this is. I like that. That's different. So, with that being so different, Okay, now I need some swampy trees. What would you class as swampy? Redwoods? I treat them a bit like a bit of mangrovey. I don't know. It looks alright. Maybe it's a little flat. I can maybe lift a bit of it off, but not loads of it. I don't know, a swamp's quite. Freshwater swamps are quite flat, so yes, in a nutshell. Maybe just give the illusion like there's something, like it's not completely, by just adding a couple of smaller trees maybe. Okay.
Task proceed. Confirmed. Adding to the list. Confirmed.
Spino. We'll do a wetland version. And we'll do a jungle, I guess, and a bit of green. While I'm thinking about it, let's do an Indoraptor as well. And we'll do a vivid. Do two, and they are all trained and ready to rock and roll. So let's
en route to pick up the asset.
Put them over here.
Heading to collect the asset.
So what I'm thinking, I might still have a little bit of time. Might, because I don't need the extra hatchery space now. I can do speed, and while do that there. So. Because I don't want people to go inside the enclosure with the indos, I'm thinking of doing towers. Oh, that's silly. I wanted to kind of do a bit like a moat kind of thing around it. So we got a vivid, and we'll do a Savannah. Something a bit different. Okay. Okay. I think we might actually finish this today. If I can
collecting asset.
Just sort out the what trees I want to use in here. Let's put this one over here.
transported.
Oh wow, they're really speeding up. And boom. And I will move these into their enclosure. Into their mounting. Enclosure.
Understood. Request acknowledged.
I do like the concept of the moat. Maybe my next park will be very similar to that, just like float like islands in amongst everything. Let's drop you up there and boom. So in the next one we'll do a tour, since it's all pretty much done. Six enclosures, six dinosaurs, well more than six dinosaurs, but are you happy? Of course you are. How could you not be happy? You've got a giant swamp. But they found each other. Yeah, I kind of like this. I guess we're not quite at a five-star park. I'm guessing shopping's low. More shops.
Delivery has been completed.
Well, we could do more shops. I can put a shop in somewhere. See, look at all these spots that aren't being used. So, yeah, in the next one, we'll do the park tour. So please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye for now.